true of Emil Blonsky, but I mean, when Blonsky uncontrollably becomes abomination, isn't he a raging monster out for...
Emil! Emil, no.
It's fine. Jen?
No, force is not necessary.
As you can see, I'm in full control.
That's enough! Change back now! Deal! Deal! Fine, fine, totally fine. Emil!
All right, calm down.
Okay, everybody calm down. Blonsky's enthusiasm, he didn't intend to frighten anyone. In fact, this proves that in every instance, Mr.